Trader Joe's says it's allowing fully vaccinated customers to shop without a mask. It's one of the first national retailers to amend its face mask policy. The company says it's keeping other pandemic policies, though, like wellness checks for employees and social distancing in stores. Other retailers like Costco and Target are still requiring face masks for all customers. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.